Oh my god. It is closed. Well, well, well. This is all very rough road. Gravels, cobblestones, but it's real nice. There's a creek running alongside this road. So I saw a turkey crossing the road here. Looks like we're here, there's some signs. Is this a perfect spot or what? Start a fire with one fire starter right in the middle. Just got the fire started. Now it started raining. If it rains hard, I guess I have to cook under the hatch of the car. Hopefully we'll stop. Okay, it started raining really hard. The fire looks like it's gonna die. It happens every time I camp. Raining. Would you believe this? Despite of the rain, heavy rain for about 15-20 minutes, the fire actually started. It's burning. Look. That is pretty amazing. It was smoking a lot. I thought it's gonna die because of the rain, but it actually got started. Wow, wonderful. Look at that fire. Isn't that amazing? All this rain, it still got started. Very inspiring. Day 3. Making a morning tea. This is a little tea kettle. It's hooked up to a jackery. 982 watts. It's sitting at 97%. That didn't take too long at all. Good morning. The tent is all wet. Was not able to use it because of the rain. It's like a little river. So I stayed in the car. A lot more comfortable. Dry, warm. The fire finally died. Still have some big pieces left, but it was really, really hard. So finally died sometime around midnight. the creek runs through this particular campsite, around it actually. Around it, goes down that way.